All right, guys, so this is the most important guitar lesson you ever have, possibly. All right, so strumming. What's the difference between this and this? The second one just sounds proper, doesn't it? It sounds right, okay? So look, I'm doing this strumming pattern, okay? And if you can get this strumming pattern, it will really just take your guitar playing, you know, from kind of beginner to the next level, all right? So look, I'm going like this. Instead of just down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, I'm doing this, look. Down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up. Okay, so it's a bit of a funny one because look, I'm going down, down, up, and then I'm missing a beat, I'm missing the third beat, but I'm still moving my strumming hand down as though I was doing a strum, but I'm missing the strings. Look, down, down, up, miss one, and then up, down, up, so down, down, up, rest, up, down, up, like that, okay? So if you can practice that and really, really get it going, then it's gonna be awesome, okay guys? So look, what I'm doing is I'm playing on the one, two, and four, and one, two, and four, and one, two, and four, and one, two, and four, and. So generally we have the down strums on the beat and the up strums on the off beat, okay? Down, down, up, up, down, up, one, two, and four, and. So I'm missing that third beat. One, two, and four, and one, two, and four, and. Practice that, and you're amazing.